Hi, Dugan. My name is Rudy. And from one pastor to another, my wife Kimberly follows you and was sharing to me your story. And you and I, and many of us that have faith in God, one time or more, our faith may seem that it's been shattered through circumstances. And my story and Kimberly's story is evidence of that. But for you who are in your grieving of what's been taking place, and one day and soon you'll be praising God, I just wanted to remind you to just be still. Because the scripture tells us to be still and know that I am God. And so Dugan and your family and your followers, I just wanted to encourage you today so that you can continue to be still and know that God is the Lord of our lives.